With the invention of the portable easel and tubes of paint, artists could leave the studio. A wind of freedom began to blow.